ever encountered. I've never seen anything quite like it, and nobody really knows about it.
Sexiest secret spot that I've been to is in Costa Rica. There's waterfalls normally by the volcano, Volcano Arenal. And so the waterfalls are like anywhere from 80 to 95 degrees. And so as you're sitting under them, it's kind of like steamy and foggy. It's very romantic. It's very conducive to being able to be comfortable with someone else. If you want to do it Jurassic Park style, you kind of backpack through the back, and you can feel as you're getting closer, you can feel the steam and the heat. You know, the lizards look a little happier. The flowers are a little bigger.
Make a move
and
again.
As you kind of wind your way through, you're on like a tide pool, you know, a pool of hot water, and you slip into that water, and you just kind of wade your way through this deliciously warm body of water as you get to the waterfalls. And those are also warm, and you can creep behind them and hang out in these little, you know, like channels behind the waterfalls. Very sexy.
It's not so much that it's secret, it's just that nobody goes there. In Syria, in Damascus, the old marketplace there stretches out.
I'm afraid to stop recording because I'm sure she'll set it off.